In the spring of 1860, I was living in the city of Savannah, state of Georgia. There had been unrest in the South for a number of years, but since the John Brown raid the year before, it had somewhat increased. Most recently, it had culminated in the talk of separation and possibly war. In April of this year, the Democratic Convention met in Charleston, South Carolina, but it dissolved in discord. This caused things in political circles to assume a very threatening outlook. For unless the Democratic Party, both the North and South, united, there was a possibility, in fact a great probability, that the abolitionists, or Black Republican Party as it was then called, would elect the president. And that event, to the people of the extreme South, seemed to mean war.